All patriotic Zimbabweans must reject this. People lost their livelihoods, pensioners lost their life savings, and the country went on a tailspin. We cannot walk that road again.
Don't know Funza, 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 don't know Funza